Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to browse for and insert images into a Sync Fusion Angular Rich Text Editor component. Look at this example. The Rich Text Editor is displayed with the File Manager and Image Items in the toolbar. When you click the File Manager tool, files and folders are displayed with options like New Folder, Upload, Sort, and Refresh. I can select the image and click the Insert button. The selected image is added to the Rich Text Editor component. Okay, let me show you how to browse for and insert images in the Angular RTE using my existing Angular application. First, I open the application where I have added the Angular Rich Text Editor with HTML content. I also imported the required module and services from the Sync Fusion EJ2 Angular Rich Text Editor package. Follow the link provided in the card and video description to learn the basics of adding the Angular Rich Text Editor to an app. Now, I will run this example using the command ng-serve. When you look at the Rich Text Editor component, you will see the content and default toolbar items. Let's see how to add the File Manager tool to the RTE toolbar. I am going to add the File Manager and Image Items to the toolbar. First, I define an object variable, custom toolbar, with the required toolbar items. I added file manager and image items in this items array. I assign this object variable to the toolbar settings property. As I have added the file manager option in the toolbar, I need to import the file manager service and include it in the providers sections. I also make sure that the toolbar service is imported and included in the providers sections. Looking at the output page now, the RTE toolbar displays with File Manager and Image Tools. But when I click the File Manager option, the File Manager doesn't open. So next, I will show you how to enable the File Manager. First, I need to include the File Manager Settings Model Interface from Sync Fusion EJ2 Rich Text Editor package within this app component TS file. Then, I import some CSS styles for the file manager into this style.css file. Next, I need to enable the file manager, so I define a variable file manager settings of type file manager settings model. And I set the enable property to true. I want to add the current path for the file manager, so I define the path property and set its value to pictures, as I am going to insert images. I am going to browse images from the cloud. Therefore, I define a string variable, host URL, and assign our EJ2 hosted service link. Next, I add AJAX settings to set the URL to get the files from server. Then, I define the properties, URL, and getImageURL, to read the files from the server, and gets the images from the server, respectively. I assign this variable to the file manager settings property. So now, when I click the File Manager option in the RTE toolbar, the files and folders are displayed with the built-in options. Here, I can select the image and click the Insert button. The selected image is added to the Angular Rich Text Editor component. In this video, we have seen how to browse for and insert images into a Sync Fusion Angular Rich Text Editor component with a file browser. If you would like to see the video's working example, you can download it from the GitHub link shared in the description below. You can also check if you qualify for our community license, giving you a free license key for our entire Angular suite, with the link in the description. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.